I'm excited, I swear. I just couldn't imagine being in this position before.
I get that. It's not about fame or the flashing lights.
I was barely able to eat off the dollar menu when we met. To go from that to cast pros, and now this.
You've got to enjoy these moments along the way.
It created a monster, so scary and brilliant the world stood back and gasped. But genius takes time. But this story had only just begun. When inspiration meets passion, obsession is born. The impossible made possible.
Rookie of the year, future MVP.
Move in the making. And nicely struck.
Oh! Trust me when I say, I'm not above any of this.
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper.
Take a moment to savor genius without debate and appreciate them while we still can.
On one man, will he add to his total of 4 goals from his last 3? On a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down, I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is group stage action from the UEFA Champions League. It is Viktoria Plzen up against Inter.
Well, they come here knowing they've qualified, but they would love to finish top of this group. They just need to keep their form going. They're a really good team, you have to say.
This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, if they're going to play with a front two in this 3-5-2 system, they have to make sure they play as a pair and link up at every opportunity. If they do, they're going to be a real handful.
It should be. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, I have to say, he's done really well here. He's in the right place and then a decent finish. That's a good goal. Well, he can't control his delight, can he? It's a wonderful moment for his team.
And back underway, 1-0 as
them today. Now they can go out and play with a bit of freedom and show us what a really good side they are.
Well, attacking possibilities for the Nerazzurri. Crossing opportunity. Oh, cleared away. Superb defending. Massive credit. Turam. Sends it back. In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So 2-0 now. Moving the ball really well here. Can they slot it home? Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? And there goes the whistle for half-time. And if results remain as they are now, they will be guaranteed top spot in the group, Stuart.
Yeah, they've taken this group by the scruff of the neck, haven't they?
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. There goes the final whistle. And it doesn't get much better than this for them, Stuart, in the group stage. Top spot is theirs.
Well, over the course of this group, they've been the best team. They've played some attractive football, they've worked hard to win the ball back, and they deserve to be top dogs.
A game that speaks for itself in so many ways. A stadium bursting at the seams with excitement and two terrific teams ready to give it everything in their quest for glory. A night for football here at the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is this final group stage game in the Champions League. It's Inter facing Manchester City.
Well, this should be a good one, Derek. These European nights are always special under the floodlights. Let's hope we're not disappointed.
About in the Eintracht Frankfurt game, and with details, here's Alex. Opportunity! Tremendous block. Rodri. Corner for Manchester City. Keen to take it short here. Diaz. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Can they forge ahead? Oh, great defending. Well, apologies to our viewers for having to interrupt Alex just then. For clarification, Frankfurt have scored in that game. They now lead by 1-0. And defending is Rodri. Rodri! And there it is! 1-0. Their efforts have been rewarded. And look at the celebrations.
Well, I think that shows what a good rapport he has with the players. Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
Well, back underway here, and that really should shake up Inter a bit, you would think. Ceballos with it. It's going to be all for the first half here at the San Siro. Well, advantage City after the first 45 minutes, but a long way from being decided. Serie A game to savour. You can see it live with us here on EA TV. It's Inter facing Monza. Oh, that's a fine save.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Trying to pick out a teammate.
He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, just take another look at this. He reads the flight perfectly, catches it so swiftly, and then bang. Not sure if the keeper's caught off guard, it's a long way out. What a great strike. Well, that picture says it all. His team are back in the game now.
So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Foden. Rodri.
Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, they love him and he loves them. It's great scenes here. Well, here's the replay. He does well to find that bit of space in the box and then he shows a lot of composure to finish it off. That's a good goal.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. And into the last 30 minutes now. Oh, winning. Oh, beating his opponent with ease.
Vicente.
On the ball, Bastoni.
Lo Celso.
Well, the fans want to see a shot. Stopped a certain goal. Excitement in this match. Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory. Well, both teams have had substitutes swarming up and now both will rely on their respective benches. Short corner taken. Grealish. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Rodri. And there goes the final whistle. There is nothing quite like match day inside a football stadium, especially when there's so much on the line. The build-up has been intense, and now we just can't wait for us all to begin. It's anyone's guess, though, which team will come out on top in front of a packed house. And tonight, we're talking to you from one of the special venues in European football, the San Siro, here in the city of Milan. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And a potentially exciting occasion on the cup front. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, the foot.
The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, you don't really want to be picking up a caution so early in the game, Stuart.
Well, he's going to be under pressure now. That was a reckless challenge. He didn't need to make it at all.
The delivery. Well, the header at least made the goalkeeper think. That's useful play.
Might jump in front.
And up for grabs off the keeper.
He's just kept his team on level terms here.
Playing with plenty of zest and energy on the front foot once more. Dumfries. Careless in possession. Well, good run and good ball control. The inside route looking promising.
Must be! There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
Unless the replay shows us, Varela's pass is perfect. When he shoots, I expect him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
One nil then. Well, nearing the halfway stage, it's so far so good for the Nerazzurri. Stuart, first half is in the history books here at the Meazza. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Karsdorp. This could be the equaliser. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal. Well, you can see his frustration. They've just lost their focus here.
So back underway following the equaliser. Vicente. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Milinkovic-Savic. Electing to shoot. Oh, he's blocked it! Now, Cristante. Now with Bentancur. Velossi. Oh, what an opportunity! And a goal! This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, as you can see, what an excellent backheel this is to set up the goal. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Milinkovic-Savic. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. referee's whistle, the home fans are thrilled because they can now book their tickets for the final.
Yes, it was tight, but they won't worry about that. They had to be resilient at times. There were periods where they were put under pressure and they couldn't get full control of the midfield. But they're through to the next round, and that's what matters.
Because baby, when I'm gone for good.